Bunny Festival is a fundraiser for Bunnies Urgently Needing Shelter, B.U.N.S, which is the volunteer group at the Santa Barbara County Stray Animal Shelter. B.U.N.S is a completely voluntary organization. We have no paid staff. And so people who love bunnies or just want to be of service can volunteer at B.U.N.S. And then, you know, once a year we do Bunny Festival. And if we have your name and phone number, you end up working at Bunny Festival.
I'm Leah Russell, and these are Otis and Lotus, and they are a married couple. They came in together, and they will be adopted together.
Well, we wanted to raise money, but we also wanted bunny people to have an opportunity to get together with each other, because most bunny people don't know other bunny people. And so this is a good social opportunity for them.
Oh, we come every year.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Because once you come here, you'll fall in love with a bunny. You'll have to get one, adopt one, yeah. This is her first time to the Bunny Festival.
And then we have adoptions. And we are hosting this year a guinea pig rescue from Los Angeles, because we don't have as many guinea pigs as we can find homes for. They had adopted all but two of the guinea pigs they brought up, so we're very pleased with that.
So we are Valley Animal Hospital, and right now we're just going to put in a couple of acupuncture needles into Biggie, who has some back pain. He's an older bunny, and he also has some infections that are kind of chronic infections. They're usually really good about it, and he'll just sit here and relax and eat salad greens until I cool him out. He likes all the attention.
He does. He doesn't mind it at all. If he minded it, he would jump off the table.
Yeah.
We also have vendors who are selling jewelry and cards and t-shirts. And the Oriana Winery has done a special bunny festival bottling for us. And then we have spinners, because rabbits make the best fur to spin. They're Angora rabbits. And then we have the Lagomer Lounge, where the rabbits can rest. It's a lot of fun. So, you know, come on down.